enough for her to testify. Walter Riley was a happy married man. He wore a golden wedding ring upon his finger, but it was gone. Nobody knew just where it went. He lost it in the Carroll County accident. Larry Ellen testified he flagged her down. Said he was sick and could she drive him into town. No one even doubted what she said was true. Thought she was well respected in the county too. I went down to see the wreck like all the rest. The bloody seats, the broken glass, and the pale mess. And I found something no one else